During the pandemic, many people decided to get a dog since they were home all the time.
But with the warmer weather and loosening restrictions, many people are getting out more often. They're concerned about their dog's separation anxiety. CBS 2's Cindy Hsu explains how to make your pet feel safe.
Yes, good boy.
Marcy Freed loves her dog Jax. But when her two daughters left for college after their campuses opened up, everything changed and her 7-year-old pup became very needy.
Follows me around everywhere, barks at me, wakes me up at 6 o'clock, hitting me.
He'll also sit and stare at Marcy nonstop.
Now he's stuck with me and he's not happy about it.
Now meet Phoenix, who goes berserk when he's left alone.
When we leave, he has severe anxiety. He screams, he howls.
And he doesn't stop. He's so used to his owners being home that when Ashley and Justin try to leave for a bit, they need to find a dog sitter, and they've tried just about everything.
We got the Thunder jacket, return that, CBD chews, like lavender oil.
Amanda Gannon is a dog trainer and says most owners need to leave their dogs alone more often.
One is just so that they have that coping skill of being away from you, but also because we're not going to be home forever.
She says adult dogs can be left alone 4 to 5 hours at a time, as long as they have something to do while you're gone. Gannon suggests leaving a Kong toy filled with treats or food and giving it to them in their crate or bed. It'll take them a while to dig out all the good stuff.
As soon as you're getting ready to leave, you give them something and you go, and dogs can actually get to the point where they look forward to you leaving.
It's also important not to get all excited and make a big fuss when you leave or when you return home.
Us coming in the door and acting like it was a big deal that we were gone actually can make the anxiety worse.
Amanda showed us how it's done with Zuzu.
And while she's engaged with that, without making any fanfare, I'll leave the house.
You can leave for short increments of time, stretching it out a little longer as you go.
And then come back, again with no fanfare, totally relaxed. Take the Kong away for a second. And you can actually see Zuzu's already ready for me to leave.
Teaching your dog to enjoy their alone time will make your time together even better. On the Upper West Side, Cindy Hsu, CBS 2 News.
And experts remind us you can also use a computer or video camera to get a better idea of what your dog is doing while you're gone. But you feel so bad. My dog just goes crazy when we leave now.
Yeah.
He's just howling and upset.
And do you have a
used
camera
to be
on
she,
him?
No, not right now.
Or her, sorry.
Used to be she couldn't care less when we left the house, right? Just sleeping. So we'll get there.
Yeah.
Right? It's increments.